Grant Thornton has been fined £1.3 million for serious failings in basic auditing at the sportswear retailer Sports Direct, the UK accounting regulator said on Monday.